It's a privilege and honor to be able to play for you. I feel a lot of soul tonight. A lot of David Maxwell was the best, and he was my brother. He was Bob Margolin's brother, Paul Usher's brother. We were way more than friends, and his music was very, very deep. And this is probably the hardest time I've ever felt in my life playing guitar, because it's so emotional. And I think it is good to cry. And you know, he was a beautiful person, and he took me in, and we had the same birthday, and he was born 10 years older than me. And he ended up joining Ronnie Earl and the Broadcasters. I mean, that's, you know, the heck with the Grammys and the W.C. Handy Awards. I was playing with David Maxwell. You know? And I'd like to take a moment also to acknowledge all the brilliant, brilliant artists that came before the people you see on stage, like the great Mr. Paul Usher, who came a long way. He helped me a lot, and I want you to know that, and Bob Margolin helped me a lot, and Jerry Portnoy, and Ron Levy, and Mark Kazanoff, and all the speakeasy crowd, and Dave was the king. On a little light moment, Dave was the king of sitting in. Right, that Kaz? I mean, whenever you went to the speakeasy, whoever was playing, he was playing with them. It was with Kim Wilson and the Thunderbirds. And anyway, it's very, you know, it's very heavy. And Dave brought me to the Fugue in New York City to play with Paul Usher and Ola Mae Dixon. And I have no idea what I'm going to play tonight, and I'm a little choked up. But we need more love and forgiveness in the world, too, and it's hard enough to be a blues musician in this life. It's hard enough. We need to honor each other and love each other and respect each other. And so this is going out to Mrs. Maxwell. We love you.